You were lying in your bed. You were feeling kind of sleepy. But you couldn't close your eyes because the room was getting creepy.
Were those eyeballs in the closet? Was that Godzilla in the hall?
There was something big and hairy casting shadows on the wall. Now your heart is beating like a drum. Your skin is getting clammy. There's 100 tiny monsters jumping right into your jammies.
What are you gonna do?
I'm going to call the police.
No, you don't need to do anything.
What? Why?
Because...
God is bigger than the boogeyman. He's bigger than Godzilla or the monsters on TV. Oh, God is bigger than the boogeyman, and he's watching out for you and me.
So when I'm lying in my bed and the furniture starts creeping, I'll just laugh and say, "Hey, cut that out!" and get back to my sleeping, 'cause I know that God's the biggest and he's watching all the while. So when I get scared, I'll think of him and close my eyes and smile.
God is bigger than the boogeyman. He's bigger than Godzilla or the monsters on TV. Oh, God is bigger than the boogeyman, and he's watching out for you and me.
So are you frightened?
No, not really.
Are you worried?
Not a bit. I know whatever's gonna happen, that God can handle it.
I'm sorry that I scared you when you saw me on TV.
Well, that's okay, 'cause now I know that God is taking care of me.
Watch out.